according to the Oxford Dictionary. This Canadian English, 250 years in the making.
Wake up, Lisa, you're a failure at life!
So like I was saying, the word Aintree means a suburb of Liverpool, site of a race course over which the Grand National has been run since 1839. So, you paying attention, Megan? Pay attention. Attention for hours.
Look at him, he even fell asleep during class.
Oh my god, that class is so boring.
I know, I don't even know what to do with myself.
We should do something about it.
Yeah, but what can we do?
Well, stop complaining.
I have an idea! Let's make a petition. We can get everyone to sign it.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Oh my god, wait!
So, how can we make the school better?
Well, what do we like to do for fun?
Well, there is that TV show.
Which one?
The one where the kids played educational board games.
That's it! Amazing. You're a genius. We'll petition for the board games. Can you please give this petition to Dave?
No.
That's so rude of Shannon to scrap our idea. I thought it was a really good idea.
I know, I thought it was too. What should we do?
Well, what can we do?
Remember 2 years ago when we got tutored by older kids?
Yeah, that's the only reason why I passed all my courses.
Me too.
Peer tutoring.
Hey, that's a great idea.
Peer tutoring? Amazing! And they can get credits for that?
Yeah, let's do that.
Perfect. Here, this is our new idea.
I'll pass along to Dave.
Where's Dave?
Dave's not here right now. I'm in charge. Can I help you?
I was wondering if you wanted to look over our new idea of peer teaching.
It's a really good one.
Peer teaching. Sounds interesting. I wonder why we haven't thought of it ourselves. You know what? Why don't you, go warn the teachers, and meanwhile, I'll send out a memo. Nice.
Well, the critical angle.
I'm also confused. I'm not a critical. I care.
This just came in.
Peer teaching.
It looks like we're supposed to be peer teaching now.
Yeah! Woo!
My life's gone bad. All my days are sad without your mind's glad. Hot step, seasons, nothing to laugh without your crazy feeling. Got this nagging thing about you. What you're doing, you'll be my ruin. Ruthlessly wandering, all my time squandering. Feel that I'm drifting.
Hey, Margie.
Hey.
Did you get into that college once again?
Yeah, thanks for your tutoring.
Oh, amazing.